So hello guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how we can clone any website in your Windows laptop. So we can copy entire website with separated JS file, CSS file, HTML file and all images. So let me show you how we can do this. Now first of all, you need to search command prompt and open and just type here wget, okay, and then enter. And as you can see, this is say wget is not recognized in internal or external command. Yes, okay, in Windows this is not by default. So what we will do, open the Google and search wget download Windows, and now we need to use that second website, this one. I will give you a link in the description. Open that website, and as you can see, that is the first exe file. We have to download this. Just download this. It's just a 4 MB file. Now go to your download folder, okay, and we need to move that file. We need to copy that file, go to the C drive, okay, and in the C drive go to the Windows folder, and here you need to go to the system32 folder, find it, this one, and we need to paste this file. Just continue, okay, just click on here, okay, in your path, and as you can see here, just click on it and just type cmd, okay, like this, and enter. And now just wget type and enter, and as you can see, this one is saying like pass the url. It means this command is working fine. Sometimes you will get error, so just close this. I will show you how we can resolve that error. So you need to open that cmd as run as administrator. Just use command prompt, and as you can see here, run as administrator. You need to use this one. If this command will not work, then okay, now open this, and now you can type here again wget, and this one is working perfectly fine. Right, now as you can see here, we need to pass here the options and the url, okay, okay, and the url, it means website. So open the any website here. So as you can see, that's my website here, okay, that's my own website, and this website have multiple pages, okay, like let me show you that whole website. Let's click on about, and as you can see, about.html, this one, another page. You can find there are lot of pages in this website, okay. Now we need to copy that entire website with the images, CSS and everything, okay. So how we can do this? We need to use here one command, okay. I already have that command, okay. I'll copy that command and I will paste that command here. So let me just tell you what the command is, and I will give you that command in the description. So we need to use your wget, then dash dash mirror, then space, make sure it's spelling, dash dash mirror. In the last, as you can see here, we need to use here url of any website, okay. So copy the url of website, so paste your url here, and we need to click on enter. So as you can see, this will clone your entire website. So we need to wait some seconds, and this will clone the whole website, and that will give you the all JSS file, images and everything in the separated folder, okay. Sometimes if your website is too big, then it will take more time, okay. Now as you can see, it's done. Now we need to open the folder. So what we need to do, we need to go again to the system32 folder, okay, and we need to find our website name folder, okay. That software automatically create one folder, and that's name is our website name. So as you can see here, that's the folder that is automatically created, this one. Now open that folder, and as you can see, the all files here, it's very very good manner. As you can see here, the all files, and we have CSS, images and JS and everything here in the separated folder. JS file, we have two files. Go back and use here, as you can see, the images, we have all images. And as you can see, the CSS, we have three CSS files. Now open the index file. Okay, let's see how this website will work. Open in Chrome. I'm going to open this with Chrome. And now as you can see here, that's the whole website. This one is in localhost. Okay, and this software will change the all URL of your website. So as you can see, whenever you click on the about, this will not redirect to the original website. This will redirect to your localhost about us page. So as you can see, the all pages with the all content, with the all images and everything. Okay, so you can copy any website. So make sure don't copy someone else's website. Okay, don't misuse this. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. This video is just for educational purpose. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.